Well, now tonight, Northern Ireland versus Wales in the final game of the Coronations Cup. What's your thoughts about the game ahead?
That's just one we'll have to look forward after a disappointing result on Tuesday night. So it gives a chance for myself to go in and stake a claim and hopefully impress. And obviously it gives a few younger boys a chance to come in and impress. Obviously with Sammy Clingan and Steve Davis pulling out through fatigue and injury and stuff. So we're looking forward to it.
And now just named you in the starting 11 for tonight. You looking forward to it?
Yeah, definitely. I haven't started the last few games and I've sort of been left out of the qualifiers as well. So it's just another chance for me to go and impress and hopefully get back to where I have been when I first came into the squad.